Once your coffee is ground and tamped, insert and lock your portafilter into the group head. Place your cup underneath the hot water outlet, and using the hot water dial, rotate slowly to introduce hot water into the cup, ensuring you allow enough space at the top of the cup for your espresso. Rotate in the opposite direction to stop the flow of water. Next, move the cup underneath the portafilter and brew a single or double shot of espresso to combine and finish off your Americano.